Hey guys, thanks for joining me. We are going to create a Japanese flag by using CSS in HTML. I'm here on Notepad++. Save this page as an HTML document. Create a folder. Let's call it Japanese flag. Type here index.html. Click here to add one more page. Save this page as a CSS document. Let's save it in the same folder where our first file was saved. Type in style.css. This is the folder that we have created. Here we have the index file and the style file. Go to the index page. We have here the doc type HTML followed by the HTML tag. Next, we have the head tag and the body tag. Now create here a div tag, then give the class name as wrapper. Inside this div tag, create another div tag and give the class name as flag or any class name you want. Inside the div flag, create a div tag. Let's give the class name as round red. Inside the head tag, you can link the CSS page as shown here. Now go to the CSS page. We have here the background color dark green and the margin 100 pixels. Let's type CSS for the div flag. We have here width 600 pixels, height 375 pixels, and background white. Before running your index file on a browser, make sure you save both the CSS page and the HTML page. Next, type CSS for the div round red. We have here the width and height 200 pixels each, and the background color is red. Add your border radius 50%. Let's add display double cell and vertical align middle to the div flag. Add align center to the opening of the div flag. It ensures the content div round red inside the div flag is placed to the center. That's it. Hope this helps you guys. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to the channel. Sir Chogyal. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.